teacher, Mr. Moe Bulldog. Welcome to my lecture today. Today we're just going to be talking about...
Today we're just going to be talking about measuring physics and what we're trying to do to make the area more hectic in that, you know, like in the area. So yeah, so this is my class. Thank you all for coming. As you can see, the students, we have a packed house. Just help yourself and get seated and get acquainted and we'll start the class. And, yeah. Yeah, I'll just get that working. You know, just one step. Yes. Check. Check. Oh, yeah, yeah. It's working now. Yeah, so this is another one. I'm Dr. Moe from the area. I've just graduated university and I'm a lecturer now. And I'll talk about, you know, like living in the area and how to be successful. Speaking in that, and I'm hectic. Sometimes I can't string two words together, but here I am, teaching the masses. Show the people, please. Yeah. So I'll just give you a quick wrap. Yeah. Check. Yeah, I'm from the area, and that, yeah, boys from the area. Keep against all that, yeah. What it is, what it do. Blah.